Let us be remembered to those left behind.